How's it going, guys? SharkBlox here. In this video, we're going to take a look at creating our own custom top hats by combining hats together on Roblox. So you can actually get a pretty cool effect just by using some red hats with your top hats to kind of change the band color. I will be showing you guys basically how to do it and what it looks like in this video. So the type of top hat that it works with are the basic ones, which look just like this. The green banded top hat, it will work with this, and you can pretty much change this band color to a different color. Also, the black banded orange top hat, all of these top hats are the same type of mesh and they will work perfectly fine. Same with the yellow one, same with the blue one, and last of all, same with the red one as well. And you guys can still get this for free, I'm pretty sure. Obviously it's quite hard to get for free, but if you report bugs on the Roblox website, sometimes they actually reward you with this hat. And I think if I have a look, there you go, a few people did actually get it in 2019, so I guess it is still possible. And the top hat that I have is the video creator top hat that I got very recently for joining the star program. So this is the hat that I will be using. So what you guys want to do to actually change the color of the band is you want to go over to the avatar shop. Now there are two hats that I know work very well. The first one is just called Gloomy Bear. And normally if you type in bear, you can actually find it. And it's this blue one right here. If you equip this hat and a top hat at the same time, it will actually change the top hat's band into blue. Now there's also another hat that this works with, and by the way, I just bought this already. The other hat that this works with is called the sailor. So if you guys type in sailor, so just sailor, just like that, and we're looking for the sailor cap, which is this one right here. This will give your top hat a white looking band, and it's also a pretty cool effect. So we are in the avatar editor right now, so I can show you guys how this top hat effect works. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to put on this noob skin and I'm going to go and equip my video creator top hat. And what you want to do is go into clothing and the hats, and we can basically test this out. So first of all, let's just try the sailor cap. Obviously this is going to give different effects depending on what top hat you chose, but let me just redraw it because it seems to be a bit broken. And there you go, as you can see, it replaces my red band and turns it into a white one, and it does actually look quite cool. So if you guys had this hat and you didn't really like the red band, you can pretty much completely replace it, and as you can see, it looks very nice. If this star wasn't here, this would pretty much be a complete white custom top hat. Now we also have the blue one, so if I equip this, this is what it looks like. It replaces the red bit with a blue band instead, and again, it does also give off a very nice effect. Maybe the white one does look a bit better quality because you can't see it underlapping, but yeah, apart from that, it still does look very good. Now there might even be more hats on the catalog that you can do this with, but these are the two which are kind of the most known and the two which kind of work out the best, I guess. So yeah, make sure to check this out, and if you do have a top hat and you want to kind of edit it a bit, you can actually change the color of the band. Okay guys, so inside of the game, this is pretty much what the top hats actually look like. As you can see, it looks pretty good. The red band has nicely been replaced with the white band, and it does actually work quite well. So yeah, I guess that is pretty much it for this video. That is how you create custom top hats on Roblox. Now I don't know if there are any other bands on the catalog, so be sure to let me know guys, are there any like different colors? Of course there is blue and white. White probably works the best, but blue does also work well. Maybe there are other colors which I don't know about, so if you guys see any of those, let me know in the comments of this video. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one.